Michael, please help me, Michael. I'm lost. I need your help. Please find me, Michael. I know you can do it. I believe in you, Michael.
Young boy, why do you cry? You have but two choices ahead of you. On your right, take the path well trodden, or take your chances on the left path and find your own way. What's the matter, boy? Can't you make up your mind?
You are now watching.
Let's go to the movies, let's make out. Let's go to the party, let's make out. Oh, whoa, oh, whoa, whoa, let's make out. I just got your letter, let's make out. Watching Harry Potter, let's make out. You are in my heart, it's performance art. It's all that I want, let's make out. Making eggs and bacon, let's make out. Do some booty shaking, let's make out. After jumping rope, I just met the Pope. It's all I can hope, let's make out. And let's make out, 'cause we've got time to kill. Now let's make out, it's like personal time travel. Performance art, it's all that I want, let's make out. And when we go to sleep, I'll kiss you on the cheek, and then in our dreams, let's make out.
Damn, this show's gonna be f***ing sick.
Yeah, man.
You dudes want a few of these?
Don't mind if I do, my dude.
Adam, are you okay? The fuck's wrong with this dude? This dude.
Hey, Larry.
Hi, Nick.
Hey, you like Susan Sarandon?
What?
Susan Sarandon. She's an actress.
Oh.
Yeah. So you like her?
No, I don't know who that is.
It's Susan Sarandon.
Mm-hmm, yeah, you said that.
Yeah. Hey, Larry.
What?
You wanna hang out later or something?
I'm gonna be busy, so I'm not gonna be able to.
Oh, yeah. Yeah, me too.
Hey, Is this motherfucker on? I said, is this motherfucker on?
Good.
Now listen up, babies!
Demons in Satan's cruel organization!
Brothers and sisters!
This is Pirate Radio WKFX in Solomon Zulu! The rock on tour of Wrong! Evil eraser for control of our ever-loving souls. But check out this badass, Judah Freeman, the ultimate hard-driving, hell-raising embodiment of rock and roll righteousness, sworn to kick in the nut suckers that would make this world a tripped-out, honky-washed inferno of disco damnation.
Tell you where, Puddin. Riff City.
Riff City, USA. The baddest, most savage city in the Beltway. No pigs, no laws,
no joke.
This is gangland, baby. And if you ain't ganged up, you be dead. Judah don't know it, but he just landed in a war zone. On one side, the Ziggies, glam slam baby dolls with badass attitudes and baseball bats. And the Deacon Street Rollers, the real Hot Wheels, and their Big Cheese, the Alabaster Beauty Queen, Holly Roller.
Well, 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 Judah Freeman. I always knew your hot ass would be back in my crosshairs.
Wait a damn minute! You know this bleached out roller rat?
Now hang on there, Summertime.
Hang on to yourself, wild-eyed boy from Free Cloud. We're here for Queen Bitch.
I'm waiting, Piggy Fart Dust.
Oi! Hey, y'all can kill each other in a hot minute. I need my cobra back, baby.
The cobra? You mean this? I kept it next to my heart.
Ha ha! The pussycat's out the bag now! Judah and Holly were hot and heavy once upon a time. Let's see how he's gonna deal with this mess.
Ah!
So, Summer meet Polly.
Listen up, Wonder Bread, woman! Judah's my man now. So give me that damn snakehead, skank, skank!
Why don't you come and get it, Summer? Ho.
Anyone got any beer?
Now, who don't dig a good cat fight?
I love you.
Heal everything! Heal everyone!
Heal everything!
Heal everyone!
Heal everything!
Heal everyone!
Heal everything!
Heal everyone!
Heal everything!
Heal everything!
You came out.
Benefits should be conferred gradually, and in that way, they will taste better. Machiavella said that.
Me? I just do not have the patience.
I prefer more mint than julep to sweeten my whistle. But before I sit down with a story, I must attend to some slight matters at hand. Don't worry, I'll bring you along.
You may want to double check that.
A gentleman must keep up appearances, no matter how tired he gets.
Yeah.
Still, more fatigued I become, the closer it gets to another bedtime story. Since God created man nearly 10,000 years ago, man has sought to share his experiences with the world, and so it was man created book. Clay book, rock book, wood book, sand book, iron book, lordy even skin book. I could trace the Willoughby line back to the beginning of time and toilet paper. Abraham Willoughby Sr. II. More than anything my granddaddy understood was how much money a tree could make. A whole bunch. Oh, I was supposed to tell you about old Hopalong and Stingbutt. Our story tonight has roots that go back as far as... Scorpion was in a bad way. He was stuck on a rock in the middle of a rising river. But then he saw a frog swimming by.
Sir Frog, let me on your back so that I may float to the riverside, said he.
Now wait, cried the frog. You'll sting and kill me.
The scorpion replied,
I will not sting you on your back, idiot, because then I'd die myself.
All right, said the frog. Hop on.
But halfway across those rising river rapids, the frog felt a pain in his behind.
But you promised you wouldn't. Now we'll both die, cried the frog.
I'm sorry. I really am. But I couldn't help myself. I'm a scorpion. And after all, it is my nature.
Scorpions give me the hibbity-jibbities.
Don't be scared, Michael. I'm over here. Remember, your dreams are like stars. You don't always see them, but you know they're always there.
Careful, Michael. Remember, one step at a time.
No, Michael. Michael? Is that you?
I'm Michael.
You can't run anymore, Michael. You must face your demons. Remember, you are special and you are unique. Visualize your goals. You will achieve. You can't hit a home run unless you step up to the plate. You can't catch a fish unless you put your line in the water. You are the architect of your own fortune, your destiny. Never let go of that. Never let go of that dream.
Yes, I am the sword of ebony.
Did it, Michael. Don't you see? You were never looking for me. You were trying to find yourself all along.
And remember, Michael, your goals are...
Let's get weird.